her dream was just to get 1 million subscribers and close to doing that, guys.